السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. My name is how are you? Today we will proceed to talking about the series of English letters. In the previous lessons we talked about the letter A, B, C, D, and E. And today we are going to talk about uppercase F. So our lesson for today is uppercase F. In this picture, we can see the letters of English alphabet. This is uppercase A, and this is uppercase B, and here we have C, and this is D, E, and this is F. So our subject today is the letter F. This is uppercase F. This is the lowercase F. So this is the uppercase F, and this is a lowercase F. Now I will leave you with this video song of F. Now we are going to present some picture words of the letter F. So each of these picture is a picture of the word begins with F. This is the picture of fire. So this is fire. The word fire begins with F. Letter. This is an uppercase F. The second picture is for frog. This is F. Frog. Frog. This is the picture of pig. 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 Contained uppercase at the beginning. This word is fish. Fish. Also, fish is a word of F. And this is the image of fox. Fox. Now we will be with some exercises about the letter F. Okay, the first exercise is to fill spaces with F to make words and color their picture meaning. Again, we will fill spaces with F to make words and then to color their picture meaning. إذا رح نقوم الآن بمثل كلمات بحرف F والبي الصورة بجانب الكلمة. المربع الأول أو الكلمة الأولى symbolize for what is this? This is a fox. Fox. So we write it in the screen. So we have fox. This is fox. This is a fox. Okay, so F, fox, F, fox. The letter F sound F. It is pronounced like F, F, fox, F, fox. This is a fox. The second one is, this is fish. This is fish. Also, the word fish begins with F. The sound of F is F. F. Fish. F. Fish. So this is a fish. The third one is a fan. 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 This is a fan. Now I will re-pronounce these words. Pay attention to their pronunciation. Fe, fox. Fe, fish. Fe, fan. In this chart, we have some uppercase and lowercase local. Now, we will mark the city that contains the uppercase F. In the first group here, we don't have any for or any uppercase F. In the second one here, which one is the uppercase F? Which one is the uppercase F? Is it this or this? Yeah, so this is uppercase F. Okay, so we have just one uppercase F. In the next group here, we don't have any form of the uppercase F. Here, in the last group also, we have another safety with F. So this is uppercase F, and this is another uppercase F. In this exercise, we are going to write the missing letter in space to make words. This is the picture of frog. This is flower. And this is fish. And this is prize. And this is the message, the picture is for pen. So we are going to write the missing letter. This is frog, so we write F, or uppercase F, this way. And this is flower. The next one is fish. This is prize. And the last one is fan. Again, frog, flower, fish, prize, and fan. Now, this exercise, you are going to join three forms of the same liver to make pills. إذا الآن أعزائي الطلاب راح نقوم بوصل كل شكل وكل زوج من الأحرف upper case and lower case لبعض. إذا راح نقوم بتوصيل مثلا حرف مثلا الـ upper case A لعند الـ lower case A. Which one in this column, which one is the lower case A? This is an upper case A and this is a lower case A. Upper case and the lower case. So, we join them to each other. The next one is for the letter P. This is uppercase P and this is lowercase B. The next one, C. This is uppercase C and this is, it is front of our lowercase C. Uppercase C and lowercase C. The next one is for D. The next one is for E. And finally, this is an uppercase A and this is a lowercase A. In this picture, this is a head. This is a head. I'm going to write head. This is head. And this is a fan. This is a fan. And this is a fridge. Okay, now mark the picture. So now we are going to mark the with F. This is fan and this is fridge. We are going to draw the picture initiated with F. Finally, my lovely students, we will be with a homework for you at home. Okay? In the first line here, trace over these letters and then try writing your hour. Is that trace? Trace is like this. You trace letter in this. Trace. Trace. Okay. Is that like that? In the first line, you are going to trace each letter on the line. In the next two lines, the next three lines, sorry, write F correctly, like this, this way, okay, this way, try to write F in these three lines. The last exercise, all of the following begin with the sound F, so each picture of these begins with F word, letter. So try to fill spaces with the missing F. The first picture here, we have frog. So you should write F in this space. And so on and so forth. This is flower and this is